Alright guys, what's up? So we got another race tonight. Let's see how we do. But it's fun putting the other one out, so I thought I would do it again. Right now I'm just hitting a warm-up. Nothing to show. Just gonna ride for a little bit. Race starts in like 26 minutes. So we'll hop in here in a minute. This race, a little different. Let's see if I can read the rules. So, normally you have your A, B, C, D, obvious categories. And it's a little different than what you'd see like in actual like racing. So this race, they're trying to actually do it more like real life racing. So pull this up real quick. So in this race, A's and B's are in the A category. So A's and B's race together. I'm on a hill, hold on. There we go. A's and B's race together. If you're a C category racer, which is what I am, you go to the B category. And then if you are a D category racer, you go to the C's. And then ladies can choose whatever field they want. So I'm racing in B tonight, but not because I'm a B racer. That's just where they're putting the C category racers. Just gonna get this little workout in, a little bit of riding, and then we'll head over. So should be good. All right, so we are loaded up. I don't know what it is about racing, but every time I start it, I get like the jitters. I don't know. Like, if something were to go wrong or I were to epically fail, I would just be able to leave and go to my room and cry. But something about racing with people, man, it just makes me nervous. So, and I don't know what to expect of this race because, hold on, I gotta get my phone. I don't know what to expect of this race because it's obviously set up differently, where, you know, it's not so, it's not like the normal stuff. So I don't know what kind of racers we're gonna have in this category. There's 18 laps, normally I do this race at 16. It takes me like 47 minutes. I'm excited, but nervous. I think it's because I'm super competitive. And I don't know what to expect, so. We'll see what happens. We got about a minute and 40, so I'm gonna get locked in. So, wish me luck. Thank you. All right, so we're three laps in. This group is fast, that's for sure. I mean, in their draft, I'm pushing like big watts for me. Whew. I really gotta take it easy. If I can save my legs, I mean, I think I've got them all in the sprint. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, they're settling down. This definitely feels like a bunch of bees that didn't read the rules. Maybe they got the memo. I don't know. Feels like it's pacing out a little bit. Maybe it's just in my head. It's hot. I am sweaty.
Thank you.
I have no idea what my strategy is for this. Except maybe going for a long sprint, saving my aero power up. Thinking like after this little bump right here, right here, starting the sprint. It's a long ways though. Everyone's gonna start sprinting right here. I'll be gassed. I think I gotta wait till the turn. Thank you. Here we go. Almost last lap. This is it. Can't do it.
Oh.
Okay, let's talk about that. So that was clearly a hard race. I have my predictions as to why, but we don't know for sure. So here's the race results. First off, let me show you the race that we did a couple days ago. Not as many miles. This race was only 16 laps. The one we did tonight was 18. So a couple days ago, I did the same route. It was the MAP crit race C category. 19.4 miles in 49 minutes and 30 seconds. And I averaged about 23 and a half miles an hour. So now that wasn't a lot of people in that race. I was by myself for like literally the whole thing. So I didn't really get like a draft benefit or a group benefit. So we probably would have been faster with a group. But tonight's race was 22 miles in 48 minutes, 12 seconds, and we averaged 27 and a half miles an hour. So like 4 miles an hour faster. My average power was up to, let's look at what the results say. Zwift Power hasn't updated anything yet. But on companion app, so I got 11th. I was at a 3 watt per kilogram average. Now, I don't know this for sure, and I'm gonna go do some research because my hunch is, yeah. Okay, so first place, second place, yes, or third place. We'll skip down, let's do fifth. Yep, we'll go 10th, the one right in front of me. Okay, all right, so I checked first, third, I think fifth and 10th. According to their activities, all of them are racing Bs, at least in their most recent races that I could see. 10th, the last race I saw he was a C. So here's my prediction, and I'm perfectly fine with it because it forced me to ride faster. I just don't think people read the rules. Because like me, even I saw the race this afternoon. I was like, oh, that looks cool, whatever. All right, boom. Like I signed up for it, and I just signed up for the C category. And it wasn't until like I was getting my computer set up that I wanted to check and see like how many people had signed up. And when I looked at the categories, the watts per kilo were all over the place compared to what they should be. The B category was showing what a C category watt per kilogram needs to be. An A category was showing like a B's and up, right? So I was like, that's weird. So I read the rules, and then it's when I saw that they were like changing it. So I just don't think a lot of people read it, and which is fine. It just meant that all those B racers were a mixture of B and C, not just C, which no shame. Like, it was a lot of work. I knew it was a lot of work, and it would be. They were just riding a lot faster than I was used to, and I couldn't catch them off that climb, which meant I couldn't hold the sprint croup. And, yeah, so you can't win them all, but I feel like my effort was pretty strong for being a pretty much B category race, I would say. Those guys were riding pretty fast. I wish Zwift Power would update, though, because, like, it's not really a race if it's not on Zwift Power, right? There it is. All right, so all of those guys are on Zwift Power. So, yep. All right, 10th, sorry, all but one. So I got 10th on Zwift Power. Sweet. Well, that was a fun race, definitely intense. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you on the next one.